Right now, all together, all of us are finishing the entire span of the 3-year clinical practice course. Congratulations to all of you. Woo! Yes.
Called preparation for practice, everything I wish they had taught me in medical school. Things like social determinants of health, community service, global health, ethics, bioinformatics, you know, things that we find really are essential skills and tools to be that well-rounded physician that our patients and our community need.
The students are going into 3 under-resourced communities in Fort Worth and really going in and understanding what the needs are. What you see here is basically the culmination of about 4 months worth of work. And these are called concept posters. And what we're going to do is we're going to take some of these and implement them into the neighborhoods.
After meeting with our community leaders, we decided to go ahead and research resources for 7 categories. What we decided to develop is 2 different means of distributing these resources. So we wanted to have a physical and a virtual distribution method because of our community, a largely Hispanic community, and also from low SES.
So we started out wanting to do a resource guide, like we said. Turns out that they had a pamphlet already ready. So it's the Dad's Pocket Resource Guide, created by the Fatherhood Coalition. And we were able to connect with the founder of that and get some of those. And then we decided we're gonna do little free libraries. And then we're gonna put the pamphlet inside of that. I feel like the most important thing we did was make these connections for the school.
What can we do? What can we bring to the Como community that's helpful and that we can place in the community center, which is kind of the hub for the Como community? And we are all medical students and we can bring a health perspective. And so that's kind of led our launching off point to create kind of a health inserts to also put in the Tarrant County guide. We can put the health inserts in there, but we can also keep them as a resource center in the Como community.
The one thing I have liked is that they have been just so flexible and open to whatever we needed to do to develop the ideas. That was really an excellent way for us to connect with the community, because they actually found a resource which we've been putting out in the community since 2005.
And so you will see next year students are going to come in, they're going to be into the communities, they're going to look at what's going on, and then they're also going to do their own research and their own deep dive and on some of the problems that are occurring in the communities. And eventually we're going to be able to build up several different initiatives that will be really useful for the communities.